production, over 16 per game. Here's Bouknight on the drive. The underhand to Whaley and the baseline jumper falls.
That's the intelligence from Bouknight.
Creighton Blue Jays.
And nobody has played a harder schedule than Marquette has. And they have really challenged themselves how much Theo John's improved offensively. And from his freshman year until now, it's remarkable the progress he's made offensively.
Sign above his head because he draws attention from every single player on the court. Here he goes again, and that foul on the outside is a turnover back the other way.
Gas, young fella. Be more aggressive because he is a handful when he's attacking the score.
Bouknight from that elbow jumper, unable to get it down, and the rebound by Greg Elliott. Good job keeping his dribble alive as Marquette will start it up the floor. Good step back from Lewis, not going to go. Rebound loose, picked up by UConn. Bouknight on the push. Bouknight end to end, driving into traffic, muscling it up and over the front of the rim.
He is so tough. Horton, the freshman Sonogo's got to play extended minutes, and you know Marquette's going to test it.
Lid on that basket, and Bouknight with five on the shot clock. Gonna have to hurry. Pull up jumper from 13, won't go. Rebound tipped around, and a foul called. Here he goes, trying to find some of that real estate on the baseline. The double team came. Holly on the drive, tough pull up, that won't go, but there's Bouknight with the offensive rebound and the tip in. Struggled from behind the arc, just 5 of 20 on the year coming in. Here's Bouknight trying to get a rhythm going, that won't go, and out of bounds, last touched by Marquette. And up 6, going to work with McEwen. Kobe McEwen turning the corner, driving inside, won't go. Rebound Bouknight. UConn looking to push. They have numbers 4-on-3.
Off a penetration from Kobe McEwen.
7 first half points for Garcia. Bouknight with a fast fake, tips his own miss in, and James Bouknight has 6.
Fakes under control. Really good from the freshman.
Ball knocked free of Bouknight, scooped up by Marquette to the other end, and the one-hand hammer for Justin Lewis. Theo John, the double, passes out of the double to Garcia, and a foul is called.
You see James Bouknight at halftime. You see he's in pain. There's no question about it. But he's going to try and gut through it here.
More now as he's matched up against Jamal Payne for the moment. Bouknight step back deep 2, will not go. Rebound Theo John rips it away. Foul. That's Bouknight on the outside with the second. Bouknight on the attack, through contact, rebound Theo John. Been the same since. Hart driving, the dump down to Theo John, and a tie-up. UConn with the possession arrow, and it's going to the Huskies.
And who tied him up? Bouknight.
Bouknight attacking. Bouknight can't get it to go. The tip won't go. Bouknight still down under the basket. 4-on-4 right now. Carton. Back it goes to Garcia. The extra pass to Kane in the corner. That 3 not going to go. He'll dribble this one out. And from 18 down to 11 up. An improbable come from behind road win for UConn as they knock off Marquette 65-54.